Shit, you know she ain't working.
What? You thought I was working? I told y'all I wasn't working this day.
Did you get your life behind this morning? Let me tell you something. Beyonce is so inspiring. I'm sorry. We can't be friends. We can't be nothing if you don't like Beyonce. Because I'm sorry. You have to be a straight hater if you don't give that woman props at the hard work she's done. Even if you don't like Beyonce's music, take a moment to take 2 hours and 17 seconds out your day and watch that documentary. It shows the hard work. Everybody want to be a star, but people ain't willing to do the work it takes. Like, it is hard work. When she was like, you know, I ain't eat meat. I
was like, oh, shit. I don't know about all that.
Like, seriously, like, you have to have the heart for this. Like, even when I took them 30 days to do a video a day, I was like, I'm sweating up under my arms. It's a lot. This is why I'm a Beyonce fan. Don't play.
I will buzz you.
And I would love for any of y'all to come and tell me a performer that is living that performs better than Beyonce.
Don't worry, I'll wait.
Watching her bring that black excellence out there, like Coachella, y'all about to see what it do. Like, it was just beautiful to relive that moment of Coachella, just to see how Beyonce just was like black. She just made us proud to be who we are. We just think that Beyonce just hot you, and then she just amazing. For her to show the struggles, you know, being a mother. Did she just post? Oh, I thought it was because, you know, I got her on alerts. And Instagram, I need to get it together because I be getting my alerts late. Oh, like the blood, the sweat, the tears that it took to do this, and having over 200 people in this production and it just be seamless, y'all better be taking notes.
And I sure appreciate her putting this cover before I let you go on her new album that she just released, because honey, this gonna be at everybody's family reunion. Your family reunion ain't black enough if you ain't put this on now. Just saying.